Now that's done. I'm not sure. I'll probably stay with the Dawnguard for as long as they'll let me. They're respectable fighters, and I think they see the benefits of having a vampire on their side now. Of course, if you've got any more adventures planned... That's what I wanted to hear. Let's just get this over with. Let's just get this over with.
It's over. He's dead. And the prophecy dies with him. I suppose this is difficult for you.
I think my father really died a long time ago. This was just... the end of something else. I did what needed to be done. Nothing more.
I think perhaps. I think you did more than that. You have my thanks. So, the beast is destroyed. Not only that, but Ariel's bow is in safe hands. The Dawnguard will now be dedicated to safeguarding it, making sure that prophecy will never come to pass. You've served Skyrim well. Even with these vampires gone, the fight isn't completely over. Once we're settled back in at the fort, there will be more work to do. We'd be honored to have you join us.
What now? Do you need something? Anything good? What is it? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.